Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another WWE 2K17 My Career Mode. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more, you can subscribe to my channel. But without any further ado, let's get into this. Tonight, it's Ezra R taking on Alberto Del Rio. I think we're sitting around about fifth. That's right, around about fifth in the tag team division. And yeah, so let's get into this. And welcome to Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen. What a show we have for you tonight, right here on Monday Night Raw. Whew. And we got Ezra R backstage getting ready. Oh, is that?
I'll admit, you're special, but you're not the next big thing until you're a Paul Heyman guy. Do me a favor and go after.
After what? After what? Oh my god. Paul Heyman is scouting us, guys. Paul Heyman is scouting us. Okay. Against an imposing adversary. I guess we have to impress him tonight in our match against Alberto Del Rio. If we want to become a Paul Heyman guy. I actually like Paul Heyman. I'm not a huge fan of Brock Lesnar. But I love Paul Heyman. He's entertaining. He knows what he's doing. He's just an amazing, amazing guy. I love Paul Heyman. The funniest guy out there. So I'm gonna try and become a Paul Heyman guy. Like, but I am 100% going to fight Brock Lesnar. And I want to decimate him. But right now, we have to focus on the challenger at hand. We need to focus on Alberto Del Rio. And I think we might join the Intercontinental title rankings. Because I don't want to be a tag. I don't want to be in a tag team with Jaden Jett right now. Yeah. Jaden Jett, no. Just no. It's horrible. It's just really bad. But anyways, I'm gonna get focused and stay focused on our opponent for tonight, which is Alberto Del Rio and that cross arm breaker. Cause I suck at getting out of submissions. We got the Reaper shirt on. We're looking mean, we're looking ready. Greatest export? I beg to disagree. I really beg. Look at, well, yeah, we got, look at all of our Latino guys in the WWE. We have Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio. Alberto Del Rio is good. But, like, I don't think he's the greatest Mexican wrestler that we've ever had in the WWE. Yeah, no. I don't think he is. And tonight, we're gonna prove it. We're gonna take out Alberto Del Rio. His model looks amazing though. Like, damn, all of these models, they just look so amazing. And so realistic. Oh. Let's take on Alberto right now.
Alberto Del Rio is a descendant of Mexican royalty. The son
backbreaker.
Dos Caros, a nephew of WWE Hall of Famer Mil Máscaras.
Oh. Returning Russian leg sweep.
Nice. It's not just Del Rio's goal, it's his destiny.
Here we go. To the second rope, Swanton. Nice and early. Weakening up that midsection.
There hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So
oh, now Alberto Del Rio off. And now working on the arm. Here we go. Alberto Del Rio looking to work on the arm. Oh, and a slam to the back. Oh, and Alberto Del Rio. Albert Dario. Oh, and we escape. Oh, and the flying kick to the face. Here we go. Looking good. Oh, Albert Dario with the reversal and the Guri to the face. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Back suplex. Boom. Nice. Here we go. What? Can Ezra R do? Alberto seems to just capitalizing on everything, but he's going for the outside powerbomb, and he connects with the powerbomb to the outside, and now Ezra R just looking to take advantage of the situation that he is in with Alberto. Now the kick to the back of the and oh, what a move on the outside, a back flip facebuster, I guess you could call it. And oh, the DDT.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Oh, and the Harakirana.
He'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds.
And
true.
Now,
you said it, John. And I'm a little
doing the wake up
sword.
Waiting for Alberto to get back into the ring.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, and another Harakirana.
He's too busy.
Ooh, and he's psyched. And here he goes, here he goes. Another back suplex. Now he goes to the second rope, looking for that Swanton, and he connects with the Swanton. Kick to the midsection. Now calling out Alberto. Here we go. Oh, and Alberto with the capitalizing with the offense on that reversal. Yes, and the double D stomps to Ezra R. But Ezra R with the reversal. Oh, beautiful takedown by Ezra R. There he goes. Oh, looking for that DDT. Looking for that DDT. Oh, and the spinning back leg kick from Ezra R. And now, oh, the Swanton to Alberto. Here we go. Oh. And Alberto counters, Alberto counters, Alberto counters. Oh.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Interesting move here.
Here we go.
Taking the outside.
Oh, here we go.
Dangerous.
He's going for the powerbomb to the outside. Beautiful. Now cheer, getting the fans to cheer him on. Yeah, he goes to the outside. Neckbreaker. Oh. Beautiful neck breaker on the outside. Here we go. Oh, he's looking for it. Is it gonna happen? Lost ride on the outside. Oh, and he's got him up. Gutbuster to the outside. Gutbuster on the outside. What a move. Gets back in the ring. The ref doesn't seem to be counting. Okay. Here we go. For some reason, the ref doesn't seem to be counting.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Going in for the pin. Going in for the pin right here.
It could be over here.
One,
yeah,
two, three. Oh, he kicks out at the two count.
Can you believe what he's Alberto. Oh. It for the second time now. How much more?
Oh.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, and Alberto. Alberto. Alberto.
This is what makes
here we go.
Oh.
Into the roll up. Into the roll up. Into the roll up. One. Two. And Alberto kicks out. Alberto kicks out. Here we go.
Man,
here we go.
Great matchup. You're right about that, Cole.
Neck breaker. And into the cover. Into
there's
the quick cover.
Can he do it?
One. Two. Albert looking for the victory over Alberto Del Rio, but Alberto is on point tonight. On point tonight. Here he goes again. He misses it. Into the neck breaker by Alberto.
Oh,
Alberto looking for the comeback. Alberto looking for the comeback. Here we go. Oh, Hurricanrana. Hurricanrana. Now Ezra just waiting, stalking his opponent, stalking his opponent. And he gets it. He's got it. He goes up. Center of the ring. Last ride. Connects into the cover. Waiting for the ref. One. Two. Three. And Ezra picks up his first win on the main roster right here tonight on Monday Night Raw against Alberto Del Rio. It looks like Paul Heyman's little talk with Ezra R at the beginning of the show really got Ezra R motivated tonight here to put on the best possible show that he could, and he absolutely took out Alberto Del Rio after a rough start.
Here's your winner.
Oh, Ezra R, what's happening? He looks
wow.
Upset.
He's still
he looks
down
upset.
After that.
Where's Alberto though? Where's Alberto? He's looking for Alberto. And he's on this side of the ring. Okay. Oh, here he goes. He's gonna pick him up.
Watch it. And he powers
picks
out.
Him up. Throws him back into the ring. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? DDT.
This isn't going to end well. He may be
DDT.
In the best physical condition I've ever seen him
and
in.
He picks him up.
Looking at it here.
He picks him up. He picks him up. Gets him into the center of the ring. Going for it. Last ride. And it's over.
Finisher.
And it's over.
This match might be over.
And it's over. Oh,
man.
But he's not
well,
done. He's not done.
Yet.
He's not done. Here he goes. Back
looks
suplex.
Like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
Back suplex. And a second back suplex.
That slam was
and it's over. And it is over.
Florida. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. Buckle up because
here we go. It's Jaden Jett and Ezra R facing Eric Rowan and Luke Harper and
the
Wyatt family.
This should be awesome.
You know, Ezra R's gotta be looking for new teammate after that really bad showing by Jaden Jett. He just got destroyed. Maybe Ezra R will try and handle everything by himself tonight. He's coming off the win from Alberto Del Rio on Monday Night Raw, so he could be looking for some redemption after last week with the Lucha Dragons. And Paul Heyman's got him fired up. So here we go. You got the Reaper shirt still on. Looking impressive as he makes his way down to the ring. Here we go. Can he do it though? Can he make an impact in the tag team division right now? But as I said before, Ezra R is on the lookout for a new tag team partner. Last week on SmackDown, he went into AJ's corner and supported him during his match. Hoping to see if he can get the tag team victory here tonight with Jaden Jett. Against the Wyatts. The Wyatts are a tough team though. Luke Harper and Eric Rowan are just two monsters. Now Ezra R and Jaden Jett wait for the Wyatts to come. Here they come. Luke Harper and Eric Rowan. At least we're not going up against Braun Strowman, because that would be scary. That guy is huge. Huge. But we got the Wyatts right now. Eric Rowan and Luke Harper. The Wyatt family's got that cool ass intro. Like banner of the name. Here we go. What's gonna happen? We're going to war against the Wyatt family. They're just eerie presence. No Bray Wyatt by their side tonight though, so that's good for us. That's good for Ezra R. And I guess Jaden Jett. Cause they don't have to worry about the third member or the third and fourth member of the Wyatt family, because Braun Strowman's not with them tonight either, which is good. But they still have to worry about Luke Harper and Eric Rowan. Eric Rowan just looking really mean in that sheet mask. It's creepy. But once again, they just look amazing, these models. Oh, so realistic. Oh, and that is... Can Eric Rowan get into the head of Jaden Jett and Ezra R with that sheet mask tonight? I don't know, can he? Ezra R doesn't look to be phased though. He's got Eric Rowan up first. Oh, going with the kick and the punch to the midsection. Oh, and a clothesline taking down Eric Rowan right there. Here we go. And the back suplex. Looking really powerful right now. Oh, Hurricanrana. Here we go. Oh, an attack in the arm.
Let's touch on Eric Rowan a bit. In a tag team, being a good partner is
here we go.
Over
the top rope. Oh, and he throws him back in. He just pulls him back into the ring.
For his own well-being, you'd have to think Eric Rowan is the perfect tag team.
Oh, and a clothesline to Luke Harper. Clothesline to Luke Harper. And here we go. Flying forearm. And he gets out. He gets out. What's he looking for? Oh, and he's running around. He's running around.
Now back to the ring.
And he's outside. He's back in the ring. Oh. And Hurricanrana. Just looking to take out the power of Luke Harper. Oh. And Luke Harper with the... Oh, and now look up again for the... Is he gonna... Oh, and a fall away slam. Oh, another shot to the head. Oh, and now the slap to the back of the neck. Another shot to the back of the neck. Just working on that neck. Obviously trying to weaken that up. With that discus clothesline of his. Oh, and another shot to the face. Oh, shot to the back of the neck. And he rolls out. Oh. And now Luke Harper just taking it to him on the outside. Oh my god. Oh, oh, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, and a shot to the gut. Here he goes, and he gets back into the ring. He gets back. Oh no. Oh, he was gonna go for a hurricanrana. He was gonna go for a hurricanrana there. And Ezra R kicks out of that following the powerful power bomb by Luke Harper. Now he's just looking for a way out. Ezra R, and he's getting dismantled by the Wyatt family. Crawling for his team. Oh, and the backdrop. Oh, another headbutt to Ezra R. And Ezra R just cannot seem to catch a break right now. Oh, and here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, and a kick to the face.
Here
we go. Oh, and the backdrop.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Here we go. Oh, and a swanton. Okay, Ezra R. What's he doing? What's he doing? Here he goes. He picks up Eric Rowan. He's picking up Eric Rowan. He's picking him up. Oh. Into the corner. Irish whip. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Here we go. Double teamed by the Wyatt family. And. Oh. And into the cover.
It's immediate terror. Well, you said it, Cole. The lights and go out in an arena when Luke Harper make hand a kick.
And
out.
He kicks out. He's fighting back on his own. Oh, and a shot to the back.
WWE locker room here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look, look.
Oh, and now the kicks. The kicks to the chest. Oh. Oh. Here he goes. Here he goes. Oh,
he's seen scarier things than that.
Oh, and now he's waiting. He's calling for it. Oh, and a kick to the face. And the rope break by Luke Harper. The rope break by Luke Harper. Here we go. And Ezra R seemed to mount an offense. Oh, and into the cover. One. Oh, and a count of one. And Ezra R not looking too good right now.
This is getting tough to watch.
What can he do? Oh, another hurricanrana.
Second time now.
And he seems to be. Oh, and a swanton. And a swanton.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, and a face buster. A face buster. Oh, is he gonna, he's gonna do it. Oh, he lifts, he's lifting up Luke Harper. He's lifting him up. And the last ride.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination.
And he goes for the pin. He goes for the pin. One, two, three. And Ezra R has single-handedly beaten the Wyatt family. This was basically a 2-on-1 handicap match. But Ezra R picked up the victory after hitting the kicks to the chest, the super kick to the face, And then the last ride, he managed to get the pinfall, taking out Eric Rowan, and then going for the cover over here. We thought he had it, but the one, the two, and three, and he ends up just destroying the Wyatt family. The player,
him. That was an incredible match.
And just mocking the Wyatts. Just mocking the Wyatts. And here we go. So we've got another tag team match going up against the Prime Time Players. Our t-shirt sales are going down. That means we need to update our t-shirt soon. Our status with the Authority is still favorable. Perform a 3 aerial moves off of the turnbuckle, okay? Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. And if you want to see more, you can subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you in the next one.